important to think about, from my perspective, Stellar MLS, we do business with people that we trust. And if we don't have a relationship, a partnership relationship with a third party that we feel confident in, we can't feel like we're a partner, then we're not going to go there. And with Homes.com, we have found great partners over the years, which is really one of the reasons why we were willing to step forward and do a direct feed, because we knew that we could trust that they would follow, you know, all of the requests that we made.
That CRMLS finds it very important that the portals that we partner with adhere to the Fair Display Guidelines. These guidelines were put together by brokerages and by a couple of national consultants, and really answer to what brokerages want to see when it comes to the display of their listings on the internet. And I think when you talk about the display of the listing broker, the listing agent, where leads go, I think all of those things are very important. And the fact that Homes.com adheres to those display guidelines very well is something that our brokerage community responds well to.
I think any kind of business agreement that you enter into has to be based on trust and mutual respect. And you can license your data to another entity. It doesn't mean that they're going to do everything that is in that agreement. With Homes.com, I know that what we have in there is what they will abide with. And I also know that if there's any kind of concern or red flag, I'm going to know it ahead of time because they're going to reach out to me. So, you know, they say good deals get better, bad deals get worse. Well, a good deal is a deal where you have trust with another organization. And it's, you know, what builds the trust is not just the organization and the data licensing, but it's who works for that organization. If they have a culture that's similar to your own association or MLS's culture, then it builds immediate trust. And that's what I've found with Homes.com.
I think Homes.com does a great job in staying in compliance with the rules that we have for displaying data. But we've yet to have a single complaint since we launched a direct feed with Homes.com on display issues for the rules and regulations we put out and set forth for them to follow. Nor, to my knowledge, have we had a single complaint that the data was out of date or inaccurate when it was displayed on Homes.com, which is a phenomenal service out to the brokers and the agents for their listings.
So one of the reasons that Homes.com is such a great partner is they've had a great long-standing history in this industry. We trust that they are going to use the data in a correct, reasonable way. They're not going to misuse the data in any way, and have the best experience not only for our data license agreement terms, but also for the consumer and for the agents that are using the data.
What's important with Georgia MLS is we appreciate the fact that Homes.com gives the listing attribution to both the listing broker and the agent. It's important for us that the agent is the one that actually gets the leads from the portal. So the fact that the listing broker is on the listing, the fact that the listing agent's contact information is also available, and then the third part is the fact that the MLS is listed as a trusted source, which gives confidence to anybody that goes out on the site, knows that that data is timely, knows that it's accurate, and that they're going to get the best experience and the best view of that listing for our members.
Good consumer experience is the number one reason that we would do direct feeds. Homes.com has had a direct feed for MetroList for years. The importance of that is that the consumer gets reliable, consistent, timely and up-to-date information. Ultimately is the most powerful component of that. Homes.com has always delivered. I can say that not all vendors have. Exceeding expectations is a norm for the team. They do a fantastic job of being attentive to our needs, being attentive to requests that we make with them, and ultimately fulfilling a much needed role within the community by conveying or providing our participants and brokers listing content out to the consumer in a very professional manner.